Drama off Panama. At least six ships have been blown onto the shore by a storm in the Caribbean. The ships were grounded by powerful winds and waves caused by a cold front from North America. Several large cargo vessels were among those stranded near Colón. One person is reported missing.